rookie has arrived. A real wild card.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, Slapjack.
You know, this dude calls himself the weapon of retribution.
Yeah, a Slapjack will basically do anything to damage those who oppose retribution.
There's no doubt about it. Slapjack's not wound too tight, but he's a dangerous, dangerous competitor.
This is the definition of a truly unhinged superstar.
Yeah, you gotta keep your head on a swivel. I wouldn't be surprised if Slapjack didn't even wait for the bell.
Statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.